ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಟುಡೇ ಶ್ರೀ ರಾಮಲಲಿತ ಕಲಾಮಂದಿರ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಗೈಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಪ್ರಸಾದ್ ಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿ 106th ಬರ್ತ್ ಆನಿವರ್ಸರಿ ಆಫ್ ಭಾರತ ರತ್ನ ಎಂ ಎಸ್ ಸುಬ್ಬಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ. Today also happens to be the English birthday of my grandfather, Sri T. Sadasivam. September 4th, 1942 was his date of birth. So it's a nice and a pleasant coincidence. We are very pleased to present S. Aishwarya and S. Soundarya. Srimati S. Aishwarya has learned under the guidance of Karnataka Kalashri Srimati Jambu Pandan, and Kumari S. Soundarya has been learning under the tutelage of Sangeeta Kala Acharya Srimati Neela Ram Gopal. On the violin we have Vidwan Vishwajit Mathur, disciple of Vasuhalli Venkatram and Vasuhalli Raghuram, and also Rudrapatnam Thyagarajan sir. In the Mridangam we have Fanindra Bhaskara, who is a disciple of veteran Mridangam Vidwan Sri H.S. Sudhindra. And on the Ghatam we are very happy to have Srimati Sukanya Ram Gopal. Begin now. Request all of you to keep your mobile phones on silent. Also, if the number of people who come increases, the children can sit somewhere in the front where there's a lot of space for children to sit here. Thank you, Sri Krishna Prasad, for organizing this program. In fact, I also wanted to mention that Omri Sabha, which has a statue of my grandmother, if you go down, there's a statue of my grandmother over here. So please give him a big hand. Namaskar. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Na 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 na. Thank you. பாதம் ஆஃப்டர் சங்கராபரணம். Now we sing Satyavedi Dinamu.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Shankarabaranam.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
on the occasion of Azadi Ki Amrit Mahotsav, we will now be presenting a Bengali patriotic song, Amar Janma Bhumi, a composition of the legendary poet Shri Dwijendra Lal Roy.
Thank you.
Meera Devi, we will now be conducting with us, Mangalam.